It's not all that uncommon to lose some of your hearing as you get older. In fact, about 20% of people in the US have some form of hearing loss. But why? How does hearing work? And why do some people lose theirs? Let's find out on today's episode of
Colossal Questions.
In order to understand why people can go deaf over time, you first need to know how your ears work. A human ear has three different areas: the outer, middle, and inner ear. The outer ear picks up sound waves from the air around it and moves them along your ear canal to the middle ear, where the sound waves vibrate the eardrum, sending the sound along to the inner ear. Next, the sound makes its way to the cochlea, which is a hollow, spiraled bit of bone that's full of fluid and lined with thousands of microscopic hairs. The hair cells take in the sound and make it louder, sending it to your brain so you can hear it. There are three basic types of hearing loss. The first is called conductive, which is any kind of problem with the outer or middle ear where sound can't make it to the inner ear. This type of hearing loss is usually temporary and will go away either with treatment or on its own. The second is called sensorineural hearing loss, which is when there's a problem with the inner ear's connection to the brain and happens when the tiny little hairs in the inner ear are damaged. This kind of hearing damage is usually permanent. The third and final type is central hearing loss, which is caused by a problem in the brain. People with central hearing loss have perfectly functioning ears, but the brain isn't sending or receiving information from them. This is the most rare and also the hardest kind of hearing loss to treat. People treat these issues in lots of different ways. Some people just need to take medication to help their hearing return. Others have to use hearing aids or other devices instead. For those who can't hear even with a device, they might have an operation to put in something called a cochlear implant. It's a really small gadget that surgeons insert into the inner ear. The implant does the job the hairs are meant to do, turning sounds into electronic signals that are sent to the brain, allowing the damaged ear to hear again. So, why do people go deaf? Well, there's lots of different reasons it can happen. But it's important to remember that in today's world, there's all sorts of technology to help the hard of hearing live a perfectly normal life. And who knows what the future holds?